Elise. Elise!
What do you want?
I just want to know if you're...
I'm fine. It's actually you that I'm worried about. I mean... your lover just died. Are you okay? Is there anything that I can do for
Shut
you?
Up!
Or was it just for sex? No feelings involved? You're fine. Subukan mong gawin yun ulit, sasabihin ko kay Daddy lahat ng pinagagawa niyo ni Jared before he died.
You will not ruin my marriage!
Really? Dare? Hindi ka ba naawa kay Daddy? You've got him wrapped around your finger. And he has no clue at all. Ano kayang mangyayari if I tell him? He'll ignore it. Pretend like it never happened. And give you a pass. Like he always does. Or B, he'll get so pissed at you, he'll get back at you by revealing all your dirty little secrets. I choose B.
This will break your father.
Kung may natitira ka pang pagmamahal sa kanya, you will not tell him.
Says the slut who fucked my friend.
It wasn't just sex!
Oh my God, you mean you love Jared? You fell in love with Jared? Aww. As if you're even capable of loving someone. You don't know what love is. Ang sakit mawala ng taong mahal mo, no?
What a surprising sight, right? My mother, the woman with a heart of stone, grieving the loss of my friend, her lover, with her tears.